some snares in there too. Sorry if this is slow, but this is what it takes. Okay, a lot of imagination, and you just gotta envision this shit. Where is it? Okay, so back here, we're gonna go to the drum kits. Maybe that one could be used. Oh no, maybe that one. Okay. I gotta shorten this down a little bit because it's a little too long, so let's go to 15. Let's add some EQ to that. Okay. There we go. And then this. Okay, let's hear it. Forgot to put some sounds in there. Damn it. Motherfucker. Sorry, I fucked it up. Shit. God damn it. Okay. 808 was too loud anyways. You know it's the drop, man. The people are waiting for the fucking drop, man. That's all it's about, man, is the fucking drop. If you ain't got the drop, man. All right, here we go. This is gonna be it for real. I hear things and instantly I'm like, I don't know. Hold on. Don't worry, I'm gonna record myself saying the Mortal Kombat. That's really the only way to get that fucking sample. I'm gonna do, I mean, maybe I can get it from the internet, but I feel like I'm just gonna do it myself. But not yet, though. Not yet, but I will. So don't worry. I'm not putting myself on camera doing that, though. You will not see me do that. What do these horns sound like? I don't even know if I've even used these. Hell no. Fuck no. So we got... Now we gotta do another part. Oh no, hold on. We could do this as well. Hold on. Fuck, it is freezing in here. All right, where is it at? Oh, man. See, man, a lot of people say, why don't I get other people to make my beats? I actually enjoy doing this. Like, when I make my beats, I genuinely enjoy this shit. Like, this is really fun to me. Let's go to my voices now. Should we do Genesis? Yeah, okay. Hopefully this doesn't glitch. Okay. So.
Okay. about? Tell the police to wipe me. I need all the protection. Fuck you, talking about? They were getting wipe me too hell. Knock all my ops off for me. Yeah, thank you.
Oh my gosh. Boy, I'm gonna need for your mouth to have a little bit of chill. Just a tad.
I need to have some mint.
You kicked somebody out my life. You did?
What? Yeah. He was talking about calling the police or send him back when he returned.
Oh my god. You know these comments be reckless. Then he's done it. I woke up this morning
with you on my mind. The mother doesn't find
first.
Back out, homie. I don't know who told him to put it on. Bitch, I got out with it right now.
I be trying to tell their asses that they feel like this is supposed to be on Demon Time every time they go live. Like, wait.
He forbid about the Instagram live shit, man.
That's all they love for. Send little ass and little pussy.
Why you be on here whenever I feel like it? I just be popping on the bitch.
Exactly.
They tell my bitch, oh, he got that fat.
Look, they paid me for every time I was live, then I'd be on this bitch all the time. Oh, I like that picture. That picture fire. Miss Rosado. Who in that bitch singing?
I don't know, man.
I'm thinking that's coming off of your thing. I'm like, what the fuck y'all got going on, man?
Family's 991 out here now, council. Not me finna let them on here.
You said what?
Nah. I just don't fuck with these rap niggas.
I'm with you when you're right, because I don't be fucking with their ass with them.
Nah, they be foolful, they be faking, they pissing.
So you really living that shit? You really living this life, homie? I say you really living this life, huh? Let them niggas know.
They talking about some sneaky chocolate nip slip for it.
Wait. Sneaky chocolate.
Who do you see right here? God is here. Nah, I ain't gonna back on him.
Oh, God. All right, here's the moment of truth, guys. What you've all been fucking waiting for. Oh, God. I'm only doing this one time, and I'm not putting myself on camera while I do this, because I'm gonna look ridiculous. All right? But I need to shout Mortal Kombat. I need to. Check, check.
right? Oh, fucking A. I feel like I got a... I've never done this. I feel like I got a good Mortal Kombat screen. Let me see. If I put myself on camera... Oh, hell no. I'll put my... All right. I'm gonna... You're not going to see me, but you can see some of me, okay? Oh, God. Let me see how many... Hold on. All right, I'm going to do it a cappella with nothing and then slow it down. All right. I should mute this shit. Fuck it. All right, here we go. And... All right, check, check, recording. All right. This is cringy, hell no. This is gonna be cringy as fuck. Hey. Y'all niggas trying to play me, huh? Y'all niggas trying to play me. Oh, wow. You guys trying to play me. You really... I was about... Like, to shout that, that takes a lot of energy. What if my voice cracks and then I have to do it again? He said, we could see you embarrass yourself at Illmind 4, but not see you scream. I didn't embarrass myself at Illmind 4. Okay, Mortal Kombat. Mortal Kombat. I gotta really yell it though. Like, that is a full send scream. You gotta like that's like rage white boy doing that. Like, that's like super rage fucking. Like, I gotta really hit the inner rage white guy in the middle of the fucking city shouting at the top of his lungs. Like, that's what kind of Mortal Kombat that is. Like, that level of Mortal Kombat is like, that is that, that is a fucking, like, that is rage level 100. I have never shouted this in my life. All right, here we go. Fuck. Damn it, okay. All right, I'm gonna give it to you. Here we go, I'm recording now. This is gonna happen right now. All right, here we go. I'm only doing one. Mortal Kombat! That was too niggish. There was too much nigga in that one. My voice fucked it up. I gotta do it again. Run that back. That was that. I hit. Maybe not go that high. Don't go that high. God damn it. All right. Here we go. I can't believe I just did that. You guys. Fuck you guys, okay? Fuck you guys. Let me hear you shout that shit. Here we go. I'm not gonna hit it that high. I'm gonna go a little lower, all right? Here we go. And... Mortal Kombat! Oh, no. Man, fuck this shit, man. I'm using the one I did, man. Fuck you guys. This is some stupid shit. I ain't doing this shit. I'm not. You're using the one I got, and that's just gonna be the one that works. Fuck that. Have me out here looking like a clown shouting this shit. And I'm lowering the fuck out of that pitch too. Okay? Wow. Jesus, that actually hurt.
18. We gotta put EQ on there. Make sure that shit sounds like it's faint in the background. That shit hurts. That shit really hurt. I'm not gonna lie. My Mortal Kombat sounds stupid. My Mortal Kombat is not gonna work in this. My Mortal Kombat is not gonna work in this. No, my Mortal Kombat, I'm gonna just download it from the internet. Maybe if I lower the pitch. I don't even wanna play this shit. Nope, we're gonna skip that part. Fuck that. That just didn't work, okay? Maybe it goes right there. What if I put it in that mode? Let's put, where is my fucking delay? Different, because I don't want it to sound like me. So now, okay, the new segment now. His is just so simple and clean. So I'm just hearing things in there. So I'm hearing what... Okay, so you know what? Now here's going to be a cool part. Okay, let's put some cool drums over that. Thank you.
cool. So. Okay, ha. Got this shit, watch. So, where's my hi-hat track? Don't have one. So. Okay, we're gonna add that in there. Grungy. Gotta make this grungy. Sorry, I don't know what happened. Okay, here we go. All right, whatever. I just need one take of a good one of those, and then we're good, so. Here we go, that one right, oh no, that one right there. Let me show you what I'm doing. Gonna normalize this. All right, now I'm gonna put that here. Gonna put this here. Let's move this down here so we got it. Let's take these hi-hats off. Let's go to 19. Track number 19. I add this effect on every sound I put so it gives it a stereo effect. Damn it, clashing. gotta find a good snare. We'll use that one. 'Cause now I don't know. It's like I don't want to make it a hip hop beat. They took it to techno. So if I do this, how about I just copy what? Sound. This is just experimental. I have no idea what this is even gonna be like. just this next part that I'm doing. pattern should go there. That's. Not fast like that. Let's just do it. But that's kind of what I was doing. God damn it. Fucked it up. No. Shit. Pianos in there. Thank you. You guys, what the fuck are you guys talking about in here? That's what I fucking need. Okay, so let's just have that, do that whole part. Let's just have that build up start. Okay, so... God. All right. Sound again. Found it. Okay. God. Oh, okay. Now. My nigga, I'm getting it, you know what I'm saying? Oh, fuck. My brain is getting fried. Oh, my God. Needs more cowbells. We'll be right back. right. Now we got a look. Sorry, I gotta adjust the pitch of this. Thank you. to say the names, okay? All right. I gotta say the names of everybody now. Check, okay. Check, okay, needs to be loud, loud. So, okay, what are the names I should say? Scorpion, Scorpion, Sub-Zero, Luke Kang, Scorpion, Sub-Zero, Luke Kang, Raiden. Was Goro even mentioned in that? Kano. Did he say Sonya Blade? Sonya, Jax, Luke, Kano. Okay, Scorpion, Sub-Zero. Let me see. Scorpion. Say Taco Supreme. Taco Supreme. What the fuck? Scorpion, Raiden, Sub-Zero, Taco Supreme. Just shout out characters that ain't even in the fucking shit anymore. Oh my god. Wow, okay, I'm gonna do this real quick. Scorpion, Sub-Zero, Raiden, Luke Kang, Jax, Sonya. Scorpion. Okay, all right, here we go. I got this. Scorpion, Liu Kang, Raiden, Jax, Sub-Zero, Sonya. I'm surprised I remembered that many. Oh. Okay, so. Scorpion, Liu Kang. No, I don't like that order. That order sucks. That's a whack order. Scorpion. Three. Scorpion. Sub-Zero. Raiden. Okay, Scorpion. Oh, fucking hell, I keep doing that. Scorpion. Scorpion, Sub-Zero, Raiden, Liu Kang, Jax, Sonya. And then who else? Who else? Johnny Cage. Okay, I'll put Johnny Cage. Oh, I didn't say Kano. Sonya. Johnny Cage. Kane Jr. Johnny Cage. Okay, I got this. Oh, I keep fucking doing that. Johnny Cage. Kano. Okay. Johnny Cage. Kano. Okay, and normalize that. There's a lot of these motherfucking characters. Shang Tsung. Mike Tyson. Shang Tsung. I need like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 more characters. I'm not saying all these other ones. I'm taking Kano out and putting Shang Tsung. Shang Tsung. Kano. Okay, whatever. There we go. And got that. If only I was getting paid for this, man, that would be tight. Because I could really do this shit. Right now, gotta make these voices sound really large. Okay. Let's EQ it. No, we gotta compress it first. Compress it, okay. Oh, let me put you guys on the screen. Compression. Okay. Where is it at? No. Okay, I'm gonna use this one. Let's add reverb. Let's maybe lower the pitch just a little bit in the voice. Thank you. this unique. So we're gonna start this very simple. So we're gonna take this stuff out. Take that out too. All right, here we go. That's all I'm doing for now.
Thank you.
Oh, God. That's tired. I really like the. I like this part a lot. Song it should be. If I was an emo song maker, I feel like I'd make the most fire emo songs ever.
Thank you.
definitely not better than the original. It's just different. Fucking names he said. What the fuck? Ooh, he mixed both. Okay, hold on. He mixed them together. Hold on. I didn't think about that. I did not think about that. Hold on, hold on. He mixed this part and then that part. Oh no, what have I done? So that part with this part. Okay, I need another piano real quick, because I'm about to make unique. Sorry, I'm not done. Thought I was, not yet. Not quite yet, buddy. Oh no. Let's go to the grand. Okay, and I fucking done. I am done with this. Oh my god. Took forever, low key. Okay. Oh my god. Fuck, dude. How? No, it wasn't that long, was it? That it wasn't that long, was it? How long have I? I don't know what time. Hold on. All right. Oh man, fucking tired. Think about falling in reverse. What? How about we play a snippet of something new? Just random moments of things I make. I don't know. What the hell is this? Oh shit. Sorry. Thank you. random melodies that I just make, and I tell myself one day I'm gonna come back to them and do something with them. Yeah, I don't know. I just make random stuff. What is this? It's not gonna load. Oh, maybe it will. Oh, that's some whack shit. That's what that is. Oh. Hold on. There's a funny beat that I made. Hi, Meredith. What the hell? Where is I should play this, giving away my ideas. Oh my God. Man, my stupid fucking, hold on, my computer's like freezing. Oh no, play the beat. Okay. Hold on. I want to show you the beat so bad, but I can't. I'm sorry. I can't. You couldn't hear it because I muted it. I had to check it to see. I'm like, nah, that idea is too good. I don't trust producers in here, because if I was in here and you played this shit, I'd be like, Hobson's stupid for playing that shit, because I'm going to just go steal that shit and I'm going to make that shit myself. I'm not doing that. Damn. I want to, but I can't. Damn. Because I took an idea from something and then I did this thing with it. But it's an idea that a lot of people know, especially if you like comic books and stuff. And
all that shit. You'll be like, oh, that's what that is. But then I did this thing to it, and I can't let you know what I did to it, because you're going to fucking take that shit. Damn. Fuck! I wish I could show you, but I can't. Damn, I wish I could fucking show you. I can't show you. What can I show you? Is there anything I can show you? I don't think so. What is this beat? Hold on. I'll play this beat because I'm probably never going to use it. I mean, I don't know if it's bad. It was a weird beat. So I'll play this because... I don't think I hit my target on what I was trying to make. I don't know. I don't know how the fuck I'd rap. This is one of those. This is one of those beats. That's how I'd rap to that. That's doing too much rap. That's too much rappity, 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 rap, 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 rap. Hell no. Had a little bit of cap for that. The whole tad, the fat, the whole tad. So sad, just can't go tad. That shit, that is doing too much. That is rapping for rappers who ain't never gonna buy my shit. Get a little bit of faux tad, the whole tad, the bit of low tad. Just gave you guys some dope flow cadences, though, so go ahead and steal those. Let's see what this is. I hate rapping fast. I, like, really, really hate rapping fast. What is this? Hold on.
Sorry, I just found the I just found the my Kumbaya beat, but I really like this beat. Wait to perform this shit. I can't fucking wait. Oh my God, I can't fucking wait. Perform this shit. Oh my God. Oh my God. I can't fucking wait to take you guys to fucking Tribalville. You don't even fucking know. I can't wait. I should come out to that shit. I should. That'll be fucking tight. Man, that shit gotta start like this. If I come out to this, I'm coming out mad. I'm letting you know that right now. If I come out to this, I'm coming out mad. Fucking like real like people who are playing the fucking bongos or whatever. I love that part so much. This part right here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold on. Hold on. This man is an actual ape in this bitch. How we gonna start this show? When I do this shit,
wait, how does it start?
Oh no. I don't even know these lyrics. Hold on, this how it's gonna start. When I come out to this motherfucker, this how it's gonna be. Wait, let's turn this up more. Hold on, we can even turn it up louder. Yes. God damn it. Alright, here we go.
Yo.
Kumbaya, my lord, I might say things that you might not support. When do I drop the torch? Bless my enemies with whom I'm mopping the floor with. It's true, I thought some more, bitch. I'ma do my job, of course. Shit, can't fit my shoe. Niggas wishing I lose, I'ma get it like who? I done left it all behind me in Cali while yelling goodbye to my family. I don't know the lyrics. That's the problem right now. Why does it sound like two me's are talking? Why does it... Oh, I need to get further back. Oh, I never heard it like this. Hold on. Sorry, I don't know my lyrics, guys. But I will figure them out. It don't even matter because it's a vibe. You know what I'm saying? It's a vibe out here. Alright, I don't give a fuck. Kumbaya, my lord, I might say things that you might not support. When do I drop the torch? Bless my enemies with you, my mind the floor. With it's true, my thoughts are more. Bitch, I'ma do my job, of course. Shit, can't fit my shoes. Niggas wishing I lose, I'ma get it like who? I done left it all behind me in Cali while yelling goodbye to my family. I had to do a little soul search. All of my demons kept on fighting. Slapped this out of my mind, I was scratching. I had to concert, it ain't gonna be nothing but this bullshit, man. I don't know my shit. God damn it.
I don't know my own fucking lyrics. This guy, this actually happens to me. This actually happens. Like, this is a real thing. I do this exactly what you're seeing right now. This happens at my concerts. At random songs, people are like, yeah, I love this song. And look, fucked it up. Sorry. I don't know my own fucking lyrics. I have no idea what the lyrics are. I don't know them. I don't sing this song. I'm not the one listening to this fucking shit. When it comes out, I'm not buying it. I make it. I put it out. Why the fuck would I listen to this fucking song every goddamn day? I don't even remember what the fuck I be saying half the time. And then I hear this shit when I'm on stage. I'm like, oh, fuck. Here we go. About to forget this whole goddamn song in front of all these goddamn people. And it happens. It fucking happens. But usually if I go through it one time, then I know it. Bitch, listen. Bitch. Bitch, listen, I'm exerting the gas. Bitch, listen, I'm exerting the gas fumes. I'm that asshole who goes to work in a bad mood. Me and my alter ego make a murderous rap group. I'm handing beat to niggas like I'm serving a fast food. I should have been spaz, not a bird in this past, dude. Nah, I should have been. I should have been spaz, not a bird in this past, dude. Hey, I should have been spaz, not a bird in this. You know, there's a lot of different rapper voices as well. When you're talking in the mic, there's so many different voices. Hold on. Okay, yeah. I gotta get further away. Okay. How do people remember this shit? They go to rehearsal. I don't do rehearsals. This is like my rehearsal. I don't really do rehearsals. I do it in the car. I rehearse in the car on my DJ. And that's fucked up. That's like, these people pay good money to come to my shows. And I'm rehearsing in the goddamn car on the way to the goddamn concert. That's some bullshit. See, I need to learn how to be a real fucking, I'm not like a real celebrity dude. I be doing bullshit. I be weaseling my way through this shit. And when I see all these people there, I'm like, oh, fuck. I'm like a real rapper. They're actually taking me serious. And I'm like, shit, I don't remember none of these fucking lyrics. And I rehearsed in the car. I hope I don't forget. And I'll be mumbling through my shit a lot. Like, I mumble, like, what you see me do, I mumble through all my fucking shit a lot. Sometimes people don't realize. All right, let's see if I can do this. I'm gonna get this right now. Kumbaya, my lord, I might say things that you might not support. When do I drop the torch? Bless my enemies with whom I'm on the floor with. It's true, my thoughts are more, bitch. I'ma do my job with force, shit. Can't fit in my shoes, niggas wishing I lose. I'ma get it like, boom. I done left it all behind me in Cali while yelling goodbye to my family. I had to do a little soul search. All of my demons kept on fighting and scrapping inside my mind. I was crashing, maybe I was having a ghost birth. They tell me I should go out and mingle, it don't work. I mean, it better than gotta win, it don't work. Think you sick in the head, come visit my shit. I live on the edge, let's jump, shit, I'll go first. Yikes, quite preposterous. White kids soaking up the hype, all been high. Come here.
drop the torch, bless my enemies, between my mouth and floor. It's true, my thoughts are more. I'ma do my job, of course. She can't beat my shoe, niggas wishing I lose. I'ma get it like boom.
That's really how it is. Okay, let's do another one. I don't have many instrumentals on this computer. okay. Let's see. How would I do this song? Where is it? Sorry, hold on. Oh, wow. Would I even be able to do this song? I don't know these lyrics. Oh, shit. I can't open that yet. Hold on. Exit. Oh my God, I'm dying. Do I even have, I don't even know if I have all my instruments. Man, why don't my fucking instrumentals play? I don't have all my instrumentals on here. Fucking shit. Is this? What is this? What? Hold on. Oh no, no, okay. Oh yeah, okay. Okay. Alright, this is the only instrumental I have. Alright, no. Actually, nah, yeah, it is the only one I have.
Yeah, man, yo, thanks for coming to the concert, yo, check it, dog. If you ever had a fucked up life, dog, and shit wasn't going quite right, you know what I'm saying? Check out these bars, my nigga, look, it's like this. I don't even know what happened. I was born inside of this shit, my fucking parents scrapping. I was mortified as a kid. Police always had my eyes open because of my daddy's temperament.